another's eyesore as far as I'm concerned.
Robert Bashong says if you drive through downtown Corunna, it's hard to miss. Just look for the Cat House that sits brightly on the side of Corunna Avenue. And residents have been complaining about it for years. But Mayor Charles Kurich says his hands are tied.
Question are, you know, can't we do something about it in the signs? And we've even went to the state laws. Nothing that we can get him on.
Residents question why the owner, Tom Weigel, decided to transform the old used car lot into this, painting it bright colors, decorating it with undressed mannequins, and hanging signs that insinuate it's either a drug or prostitution business. The mayor says Weigel is upset over a grass cutting fee he was charged back in 2012 that ended up in court.
And in court, he lost. And so his last statement as he left court is, I will get even.
Carriage compares it to living next to a railroad track. You just kind of get used to it.
But some people we talk to here in Corunna say they kind of like this place, saying that it's become a sort of tourist attraction where people come from all over to take pictures.
Doesn't hurt me. He's not actually running, you know, pot sales or prostitution or anything like that out of there. It's just his way of protesting.
I think it's crazy. Lots of kids go over there and get their senior pictures done, and there's a lot of people that just stop in and just look at it all the time.
Tom Weigel denied an on-camera interview and would only offer up the quote, the Cat House is whatever you think it is. Reporting in Corunna, Rachel McCrary, WNEM TV 5.